Okay, I'm back, and here we have a completed Google Chrome logo. As you can see near the left-hand side of the logo from this view, it has made a slight mistake. It does that on most sprints. You can see that with the Android logo here. Let's put it to the left slightly. Those are two prints I've done. I've also printed Mario and another Android.